Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic Draftsight tutorials how to change sheet size. Okay, here I will create new drawing. I will use standard ISO template, and then if you want to change sheet size, you can go to sheet tab. Next, I will delete this default sheet. Now, for example, I will create sheet for A4 paper size in landscape, so you can create rectangle in here. Dimension for A4 landscape 297 and then 210. So this is for the A4 landscape. Right click in sheet, choose print configuration manager. The next I will create new. Then here I will paste on default. Now you can save in it for print configurations A4 paper size, click save. Next, you need to setting up, like I will use rank with specify from my discarder point into here. Next, I will set for print to center of paper and you can click save. Click close. We need to apply into this object, you can right click again. Print configuration manager and use these options, click active, click close to be automatically change the sheet size into A4 landscape paper size. Okay, that's it, so to change sheet size in Draftsight. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.